not impaired. We pray that you receive them now as symbols of our love, of our participation in the grandeur of salvation through your Son, and our readiness to commit these resources to your work around the world.